Hello there, kids, that is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empire's Turf version. Alright, when we left off, we had Sima Zhou wanting to get some retaliation against us for constantly raiding on his territory. Well, mainly my officers were doing it. I was off trying to better my people in my kingdom. But now we're going to do some defense and try and eliminate some of his officers in the process. So, that requires me bringing the entire crew, more or less. Let's have Tarong sit this one out. Let's bring Karushi this time. Bring in Tatsu and his boyfriend, Sibalier. There we go. Beveray. let's bring Guan Yinping and have her be a little mentor for my kid. There we go. My throat's been acting up a little bit, so I apologize if I end up doing a lot of a lot today. I have no idea why it's been acting up so much. Anyway, onward we go with a plus battle state. I'm going to be drinking my coffee, hoping it helps out a little bit. Oop, chair squeaky.
My bad.
Anyway, I have new weapons, so I might as well equip them. Go from heavenly swords to heavenly sabers. Alrighty. Go to this one. There we go. Perfect. And we're good. And what's the objectives? Capture this specific base. That's kind of far in there. I might not be able to make that. But I gotta capture three bases. Maintain half troop strength. Actually, I gotta capture a maximum of four bases. That might be difficult. Well, I'll try. Regardless, I'll try. And I didn't fortify any of my bases because I don't have enough materials to do that. I'm gonna be saving up at this point. Alrighty. Let's get going. Let's move over here. Go after these officers in this base. Jian Wei has activated transformation. So he went all the way back to the base. He ran away from Sibalier? It threw off his AI. Look at him. Just running in this fucking circle going, oh, where'd he go? Huh? What? Well, I mean, I would be doing that too if that happened. Alrighty. Take on this base. Perfect. And down you all go. Perfect. Wow, I'm much faster than I thought I'd be. Shit. That is awesome. Perfect. And wow. Oh! There's a couple of these. I should deal with these, I think. Come on. And perfect. And there we go. Good stuff. Oh wait, Dion is right over here. Hey buddy. Decided to run back just to come back. That's weird. That's weird. Okay. Meeting me in battle today is just not your day, is it? Well, you say that. And, you're kind of... Ow. Ow. That hurt a lot. Come on. Quit blocking my attacks. There we go. Broke your block. I broke your block. There we go. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Weiyan did unity. When did Weiyan get unity? Oh, well. I'm dealing with Dian Wei here. There we go. Come on now. And perfect. Got some skills. Yeah, I better break off and start over. Oh no, he has to retreat. Oh geez. Juan. That was Juan. Alrighty, that was... Wow. That was a wide attack. Jeez. Okay, there we go. Perfect. And Dian Wei is dealt with. Perfect. Alrighty. Wow. They're all clustered right there. Yeah, I should probably get moving. We cannot let our allies get mixed up in this battle. I must do something or we are finished. Well, I'll be helping you in just a second. There we go. Get on the horse and get moving. Yuan Tan has activated fire. Whoa. Okay. I should really get over there. But the way I was planning on going did not work out. So, go this way. Go up the stairs. Lu Lingqi. Hey! I didn't realize she was with them. That's nice. Hey, Guan Yinping, good job. I don't get it. I'm fighting so hard, but we're still losing. That's alright. I'll be doing a fucking thunderstorm soon. Okay. Good stuff. There we go. Hey! Nice on you, Garena. Deal with Pan Zhang. There we go. Or Pan Zhang. I think that's the correct pronunciation. Okay. Good stuff. And... oh, geez. That was something else. Switch weapons. That was what he was doing. And gone. Perfect. Wan Yinping, no! Oh, jeez. They're all moving up there. Okay. Well, I mean, I can do that. There we go. Alrighty. We're doing pretty damn well this time around. Cassia. Whoop. Okay. There we go. And done. Good. And let's go after this one. Hey! That was beautiful. This place belongs to us now. Oh no. That's not good.
Alright.
Time to move north. Oh, come on. There we go. Time to move north and go after that. Wow. They are all up in that bitch. Okay. Gotta move. You're welcome, I guess. He keeps saying he has, I have much, his internal gratitude, but that doesn't make sense. Alright. And... oh, okay. Well, I mean, they're all here now. Hey! I think I brought Toxic Cat. Hey, there we go. Sima Zhou. Yuan Tan. Well, I'll deal with all of them eventually. Whoop! Okay, got him. Ow! That hurt. Okay. This is your unlucky day. Prepare to die. Well, you say that. Sima Zhou, not that you need to remember it or anything. Well, I kind of do. You're kind of the leader. Ah, oh, there we go. They hit us really hard. This is going to be a huge pain. Yeah, it is going to be a huge pain in the ass. There we go. Two in one go. Hey, Sima Zhou, you're kind of not doing well. Any reason for that? Could it be that you suck? Thunderstrike. Perfect. Ow, ow, ow. That one was good. There we go. Hey, the reinforcements came. Nice. Perfect. And Sima Zhou, you're going to be gone. Perfect. Some life recovery. Let's do some recovery of myself. There we go. Perfect. And let's get us moving now. Onward this way. And let's get some cover fire. Nope, I can't while the other one's still going. Oh, come on. I don't have enough. That's what the problem is. Okay. That makes sense. Perfect. Ooh, that was a lot of them. That was a full, like, quarter of them. Holy shit, that's amazing. And perfect. Jeez, there's so many of them. But I'm taking them all out one by one. Well, more like 12 by 12. But still. There we go. And we're done. I cannot leave such a black mark on my record. I'll make all of them regret putting me in this position. What? Hey, nice! I didn't realize she had to retreat, but now she's back. Alrighty. Deal with these guys. Oh, and it needs area of control. I've been dealing with it the entire time. Come on now. What's going on? How did this happen? What happened? Okay, jeez. Alright. Wow. Whole cluster of them over there. What an amazing fighter you are! There's almost nothing for me to do! Well, kinda. You could still do some stuff. I mean, if you want. Oh, fuck. How are they managing to get so far ahead of me? Jeez. Okay. Every win that I take elsewhere is being offset by the losses we're getting elsewhere. Ah, jeez. Okay. Just gotta keep moving. Gotta keep moving. This is how we're gonna do it. Alright, we gotta move through this mess. Great. I love mazes. Well, it's not really a maze, it's more of a little cavernous structure. Shut up, it made sense in my brain. Okay. Let's go after this base. Cut off these little officers here. There we go, perfect. That dealt with 100. And there we are. This place belongs to us now. Well, nothing's gonna belong to you soon enough. And perfect. And they're gone. And now they're cut off from their main camp. Which would make this their secondary camp. Tassia! Good for you, taking the initiative. How long do they think they can get away with everything? Let's finish them! Captured what territory? Because you're not going to be able to keep all the territories you're capturing. Okay. And deal with these guys. Perfect. There we are. Wow. There's a lot of them. And perfect. Trying to take out Sun Jian. Because his weapon cannot match mine. Now I can switch weapons and deal with these guys. And there we go. There we go. Perfect. Yeah, of course I'm going to continue the main battle. Lu Linqi. You're actually rather good, but I'm not going to allow you to beat me. Come on. Come on. Damn it. How is it? Okay, it was the archers that were giving me trouble. There we go. You again. I'll make this our last meeting. Well, you say so. Oh, hey! They captured the main base, it looks like. Ah, Garena. Look at her. Doing my job for me. Yeah, there we go. I'm just standing here next to Luke Linqi. That was funny. You're just standing there going, oh, I guess it's over. Okay, well then. How are you doing? I didn't manage to capture this specific base, but that's fine. I expected that one was going to be a little difficult. Okay, we suffered 13 and they suffered 52, which is a pretty good amount, I'd say. Pan Zhang, are you going to join me? Hey, there we go. I was hoping not to execute him, and I ended up not having to. Yay! Alrighty. Let's get some coffee in me now, huh? Okay. There we go. It is now December. And perfect. Whoops, sorry about that, folks. Apparently time got away from me. I ended up having to deal with the dogs. Okay. Here we are again. Weiyan. Oh, that must have been the Weiyan from Sima Zhao's people. Must be. These conditions are quite favorable for your side. Please review them and let me know if we have a deal. That's the wrong no, but okay. Made a request for... Fuck you! I am afraid I cannot agree to what you suggest because I've been fighting with you. You can go fuck yourself. For all I care. Wow. The audacity of this motherfucker. The audacity of this motherfucker. Alright. Well, now I definitely have to invade him. Now I definitely have to. Jeez, this asshole. This asshole right here. Holy shit. And I can't invade him right yet because we're still allied with him, but right after this, I should not be allied with him anymore. Alright, on we go towards the next fight. Maybe I should let people rest? Maybe. I'll tell you what, I'll have Garena sit this one out. I'll bring in Tarong, Kasana, if I can get the right fucking things. There we go. Alright. Bring in my other bastards, Rabo. Can Tassia do another battle? Tassia good? Nah, she needs a rest. Okay. I'll bring in Karushi this time around. now I have a couple extra spots to fill up. Let's bring in Yanxi. And who else? Who else can I really bring along? Oh yeah, Sorello. I forgot about Sorello. I really shouldn't have. There we go. And we're at a plus battle state, so we should be good to go. I'm gonna drink my coffee real quick. Alrighty. Now it's time, once again, for invasion. Perfect. Wow. They only have 5 bases to their name. Oh, that's the best. Can I fortify? I can. I don't think I need to. Alright, capture a specific base. That should be no problem. Defeat specific officer. That should be no problem. Capture 4 bases. That'll be difficult. maybe I should fortify a couple bases. Make this one a supply base. Make this one a defensive base. And make this one an offensive base. And let's level them up a tad. There we go. And defensive base up 1. And the main camp, let's bring that up 1 as well. Leveling them up further would cost too much. Okay, let's level up these ones. Then. Okay. Alrighty. And I'll have my people set to defense so that way I can take care of everything. Alrighty. There we go. Alright, Sao P. He's a handsome motherfucker, I'll give him that much. Anyway, defend. Defend, defend, defend. Alright, and let's get my horse out so I can go towards that base quickly. There we go. As long as you're on the defense, we should be fine. Robo Cat. Okay. Okay, well. This is going to be an easy fight, because this is a really easy landscape. Alright, go, perfect, wow, that was a lot of them. Oh, who came back? Oh, it was just a base captain. Okay, well, that makes sense. Perfect, there we go, jeez, they are just getting mowed down. I love it, I love this. Oh, that's great, I love mowing them down. Line them up to die. There we go. And they're gone. Just like that. Perfect. Alrighty, get on the horse again and onwards toward... Oh, shit. They're going straight for the supply base. No. Defend. Defend. Pokshu. Pokshu. No. Yes, yeah, Pokshu. Gotta relax. Okay. Lu Ling Qi, I've been waiting for this. Let us settle our differences, once and for all. Well, eventually, but right now I'm busy dealing with the more actually affluent threat. Alright. Which would be... Gongshu Zhu, Zhu Zhang. Okay. That's weird. Okay. That is a way to do it, I guess. And he is gone. Perfect. Alright, and Gongsun Zhu will be gone soon enough. There we go. And Wei Yan's over here. Hey, buddy! You were trying to get me to be nice to you guys earlier. Well, now I'm not going to be nice to you at all. Because your terms were bullshit. You asking for supplies. You fuck you. Oh, that was great. Alright, onward we go. Oh, and they're taking the base I just captured. Okay, well, they can try. That's for sure. Alrighty. Upward we go. Might as well defend that base real quick. Actually, let's cut off this base. Well, I mean, it's already cut off, but let's just take it over. There we go. Perfect. More or less. Woo! Alright. And beautiful. Any more? Oh, there's a ton more. I have to be honest here. There's always more to die. Alrighty. Perfect. And they're gone. Whoa. Oh, then he decides to defend. How about that? And she ran away again. Wow. She keeps running away. I mean, I understand, because I'm awesome, but still. Like, I want to do a proper fight, damn it! Quit running away! That's all I ask for. Okay. Let's do a cover. Let's do a thunderstorm, rather. I have to prepare for launch a stratagem. There we go. Come on now. You keep running away. I'm not letting you run away this time. Where'd you go? Oh, you're over here. Alrighty. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Got right behind. There we go. So I could do an immediate strike. Alrighty. Sun Jian, rather. And there's Wei Yan again. Deal with you real quick. There we go. Perfect. How dare you repeatedly appear in front of me like this? I'll show you. That was a weird phrase. Jinkai, hey! Nice to see ya. Wow. Oh, jeez. He managed to heal himself and then perk me quite a bit. Ow. Okay. Perfect. Alrighty. Summon someone to help me out here. Yanxi, hey buddy. How's it going? Alright. How dare you show yourself in front of me like this. I'll end you now. Good luck. That's all I say to that. Come on. Are you weaker to the other weapon? No, you're not. Okay, well that's fine. What I expected. Come on. And you're gone. Haha. I have no choice. I have to withdraw. Yeah, you do. You do have to withdraw. And you do have no choice. There we go. And let's beat up Wei Yan a little bit. There we go. Everything is going according to plan. It's time to start the counterattack. There we go. Wait, they have reinforcements too? There's only two of us. Well, there's only three of us, and one of them are helping me. Okay. That's weird. Is Xiahou Yuan playing both sides right now? I think he is. Well, that definitely makes me want to kill him. There we go. Perfect. Oop, almost perfect. There we go. Now it's done. Lu Ling Qi. Gonna have to deal with you next. Again. I'll make this our last meeting. Well, you keep saying that, and it doesn't end up working that way. Perfect. Come on. Oh, ow. That hurt a lot. You switch weapons. Okay. There we go. Perfect. And dealt with. Perfect. There we go. Wow. Frame rate slowing down quite a bit. I've come to give the enemy a good thrashing. Again, you shouldn't have reinforcements. You're only one territory. There we go, perfect. And deal with this. Perfect. And one more. There we go. Sun Guan, deal with you. Perfect. This position won't tolerate failure. Unfortunately, that means I have to make an effort. Yeah, it does. And that sucks for you, don't it? Alright. Okay, let's deal with this guy next. Your efforts are a model for us all. Thank you. It's nice to hear. Okay. Perfect. And they're dealt with. Means? Hey, the enemy is getting carried away. Someone go take out that officer for me. How about no? There we go. Another one. Where is Li Ling Qi again? There we go. I dealt with both of them. Hey! I dealt with all three of them in one go. Oh, that's great. Woo! And victory! Alrighty. That worked out perfectly. Well, as perfectly as it possibly could. Anyway, I only captured three bases. That's fine. That's fine. Whatever. It doesn't matter. Enemy troop damage 87%, allied zip. Holy shit, that's about. All right, Sima Zhou, do you want to join me? I think I'm going to refuse this one. Well, sorry. Lu Linqi, how about you? Understood, alrighty. Wei Yan, you were an idiot. You really shouldn't have tried to ask me for supplies. That's your own fault. Alright, Yuan Tan, release you. Gong Sun Zhu, let's not have you. Zhu Zhan, nah. Let's just bring in Lu Linqi. That sounds like a sound plan. She's also nice too, better than her father, that's for damn sure. Alrighty. Although it's not that high a bar to climb, being better than her father. Anyway, let us get going. Alright, Cerberus. Well, yeah, that makes sense. Ten or more years pass. The bellicose warrior. Fair enough. I didn't expect 10 years to pass like that. Alright, the period of our alliance with the Xiahou Yuan Kingdom has ended. That is fine. We completed all strategy objectives. Perfect. And we're all good. Begin the war council. And I think we're going to go headlong into battle with this one. Because there's only one enemy to deal with. And he will be soon dealt with. Alright, participate in invasion and win one time. Easily done. Easily done. And might as well do that one. Okay, let's compare our kingdom strength. Wow! Mine is actually minuscule compared to his. How does that work? That makes no sense. That's weird. Whatever. I'll just add this to the training ground here. Make an academy there. Perfect. Wow, I have no materials whatsoever. But that's fine. There we go. Guan Yu completed a successful raid on Luo Yang. That's fine. Oh, great. Thank you, Guan Yu. You just incited that attack. That's fine. Whatever. What should I do? What should I do? Let me look at the academy first. Wow, there's a lot more of these. Wings of Destiny, increase your speed. I don't need that as much. Fortitude. Instantly bring one allied officer in temporary retreat back into the battle and have them appear nearby. That's actually pretty damn good. Keep that one. Alright. And then Dragnet. Makes it easier to capture enemy officers for 60 seconds. You can only capture one per battle. That's fine. I don't necessarily need that. That's fine. Alright. Anything good here? Nope. Alright. Let's just do... I can't do a, Oh, I can do a Master Nation. Nice. Gonna do that. Help out my kingdom a little bit. There we go. Sun Tse completed a successful raid. And he's not attacking us. Awesome. Perfect. And that just sets us up for the next one. Which... honestly... I kind of want to wait mainly because I don't have a lot of materials and I kind of need a lot of materials for that fight. Let's do a couple trades. There we go. Try and build up some materials, build up some gold, that sort of thing. There's something I want you to have. Will you please accept it? Alrighty. What do you got? A blast. Hey, set off powerful explosions and cause damage to enemies in the vicinity. Extremely effective on instant bases. Alrighty, that sounds cool. That sounds pretty damn cool. Alrighty. And of course he's starting to fight again. Of course he is. I don't want to defend it because it'll take a long time. Can I repair it? No, I can't repair it. Is there anything damaged other than that one? No, it's just that one. Alright. I'll let him get another attack in. I'm going to be doing trade in the meantime. There we go. Anything? Oh, good. Good stuff. And no more fighting. Awesome. He's going to leave that alone for now. Looks like, anyway. Let's do a complete repair, maybe? Can do a complete repair. Awesome. And bring it right back up to full. Guan Yu does another attack, attacks it again. That's about what I expected. But since it's completely repaired, they have no way to actually take it, more or less. So, I'm not going to be worried too much about that. Although, I think that means I can invade. I can invade his main capital still. That's a good way to avoid having to deal with him anymore. Alright, well, I think I'm going to end this episode here for right now, and then the next one we're going to go full out against him. I think we've built up enough materials to actually do so, and I'm going to be bringing all the good warriors, mainly my kids, along. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in the comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. I almost fucked up my outro. This has been the one and only Stray Cat playing games, taking out Sima Zhou, and positioning ourselves, to take out Zhao Yuan for you.